Okay, when we are talking about open innovation, in fact, we are talking about how to collaborate with stakeholders of our organizations in all places. We are thinking in our workers, in our staff. We are thinking about our customers. So for sure, we can develop new products, new solutions, new processes with them. If we take our the innovation funnel from developing ideas until we get the solution and we launch to the market the solution, we can invite our stakeholders in different stages or processes of this funnel. For instance, we can invite them to create ideas together with us from a challenge we can launch to this community. We can invite experts to select the best ideas. We can invite the same stakeholders or maybe others with more technology, with more knowledge, to develop the technology we need for our ideas or for our projects. And at the end, we can also invite our customers to evaluate our solution. At the end, the market will evaluate it for sure. But when we are talking about the new products, innovative products, we need these early adopters in order to evaluate if these products provide the solution for their problems or these products are really a good opportunities for our company or our organization.